when you get the top, and I see that you've been learning. And when I took you shopping, you spend it like you earned it. And when you popped off on your ex, he deserved it. I thought you wouldn't want.
Hey, what's going on, YouTube family? It's your boy Mark, and I'm back with another video. And in today's video, I'm gonna actually be doing another reaction, and it's gonna be to Smino's BLK JUPTR. I believe that's how you say the artist's name, Smino. I've actually never heard of this artist before. Actually, one of my subscribers commented on my Chance the Rapper video and asked me to react to this artist and this song. And everybody who's on my channel knows and subscribe to my channel that I do my best to answer to my subscribers' wishes, because without you guys I wouldn't have a channel. So I also want to thank you guys for taking the time out of your day to watch me. So if you have any other reactions that you want me to do, or you want me to talk about anything that's in the news or in politics or in sports, I want to get my opinion on it, just let me know in the comments below and I'll be happy to help you. But without further ado, let's get into this reaction, this music reaction video, BLK JUPTR by Smino.
What color do you think the sun is? What is that bitch right there?
Got me sweating like black hoodie, black tins, black leather jacket, sun beating on my black skin. Black queen with me, say the black of the bird, make a spectacular turn. No, I got more buttons than a blackbird. Push them all, trying to evolve and break out of black holes. In my heart, in the dark, I can breathe, drop and feel the fruits of my labor. No talking, just show niggas. Foot stumped on my apple, by Adam like choke, nigga. Switch up, I want the big booties and big trucks. Soul food, nigga, yeah, I'm flipper. Sweet potato girl, genocide, silent killer. These turns dry quicker on Versace pillow.
Okay, I'm gonna pause it right there, right quick. I already like this artist. I love what he's bringing to the table. He's like another, I always sit here and always talk about woke rappers who actually rap about conscious things and rap about something that's actually meaningful and has words, instead of mumbling, just mumble jumble to just put up a hit. This is actually, he's actually speaking about black culture and colorism and just different things, and just speaking about different other things that have to do with being black, and I really appreciate that. So I'm gonna just jump right back into this. I really want to shout out again Orange 13 for telling me about listening to this, because this, I would definitely listen to more of Smino's music. Let's get back into this.
Feel a little better when your thread count thicker. Can't get it off my chest, shit a hiccup. My main thing, always get an extra ripped up. World cold, roll a zip up. Got a little Swiss, do my shit, call me young windbreaker. I'm a CEO, Rolex, time coming. I think you know I'm time coming. Young forever, they old. His stage, break a leg, nigga, OJ Mayo. High stunt, I be alone sometimes, honey. Wonder if you have time for me. Never let a day go when I'm blacking out on all these pesos. Crazy, cause I get so lonely. Just anybody in you home. I need to see.
I don't know who sings that song, but that's an R&B song. Is that Maya?
I get so lonely. Can't let just anybody on me. The one. Something.
I can't sing, so don't judge me. But I know it's an R&B song. I know it's with I think it's Maya in another, it's in a group. It's a, I don't want to say it's Drew Hill, because I'm not sure, I'm not 100% sure it's Drew Hill, but I know that that's sampled, I believe, from Maya. But I used to love that song. Let's get back into it.
Don't hit me, my line is still the same. Black.
That harmony was dope. It was very dope. Okay, so that was my reaction to Smino or Smino's Black Jupter. This song was definitely dope, and I'm gonna, after listening to this song, I'm actually gonna do a Google search and look at some more of his music, because that was dope. I love how he sampled that 90s R&B song and threw that in there. I love how at the how he came in at the beginning on the beat and just like ripped it, like he just went fast and hard and just was not playing. I love the cadence, I love the melody. If I had to rate this song, I would probably rate it maybe like an 8.5 to a 9. I definitely liked it. And I would recommend anybody to listen to any more of his music. I think he's dope as an artist. I thought that his melody, the cadence, the singing, the rapping, everything was on point. And I would recommend him again. This is your boy Mark. Let me know what you guys think below about this song. Did you guys like it? If you didn't like it, if you know about this artist and know any more of his songs, please let me know down in the comments below. I would love to react to more of his music because I think he's dope. As I end every video, stay awesome, be awesome. You are awesome. This is your boy Mark, and I'm signing off. Deuces.